அவனைக்காக மிக அன்போடு மதிப்போடு வருவிக்கிறேன். நீங்கள் இங்க வந்த சேர்ந்திருப்பவை பற்றி இந்த மொட்லி குடும்பத்தின் சார்பாக உங்களையே நன்றியை செலுத்துகின்றோம். எங்களை பிறந்துவிட்டு காலம் சென்ற கிருஷ்ணா மொட்லி அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவை நட்கதியும் சாந்தியும் அடைந்து சிவபெருமானுடைய பாதார விந்தத்தில் சேரும்படியாக தான் திரேகத்தை விட்டு நீங்கிய விட்டது. Dear elders, family, friends, relatives, my very, very humble vanakkam, namaskaram, namaste, greetings to one and all of you this evening. Like I've just said in vernacular, on behalf of the Murthy family, I want to take this opportunity of wishing you a very, very warm welcome to this evening's 16th night memorial prayer that is being held for the benefit of the departed soul of the late Krishna Murthy. The family wants to put on record its sincere thanks to all of you that have stood by with them and supported them during this very, very trying time in their life. This prayer is all about detachment. Karumadi Atma Shanti Pratane means detachment. And during this process, we pray to Lord Namashivaya Piramani, asking him to offer the soul that has left us gross of physical plane about 15 days ago, what we refer to as Moksha O Paramutti. That is the intent and purpose of this prayer. Let us all rise whilst we do the opening Pratane.
வக்ரதுண்டமாகாயே சூரிய கோட்டி சமப்ரபம் நிர்விக்னம் குருமே தேவோ சர்வகாரியேஷு சர்வதா. உலகெல்லாம் உணர்ந்தோ ஓதக்கு அறி அவன் நீலவுலாவியே நேர்மடிவேனியன் ஆலகல் சோதியன் அம்பலத்தில் ஆடுவான் மாளச்சிலம் வடி வாஸ்தி வணங்குவோம். சரஸ்வதி நமஸ்தோபியம் வரதி காமரோபிணி வித்யாரம்பம் கரிஷ்யாமி சித்தி பவத்து மே சதா. அம்மை நாராயணா நமோ தேவி நாராயண நமோ லட்சுமி நாராயண நமோ பத்ரி நாராயண நமோ. ஓம் காதலாகி கசிந்து கண்ணீர் மல்கி ஓதுவார் தமக்கு நன்னறிக்கை போது வேதும் நான்கினொம்மை பொருளாவது நாதன் நாமம் நம சிவாயவே நமச்சிவாய பிரமாணி. எங்களை பிறந்துவிட்டு காலன் சென்ற கிருஷ்ணா மொட்லி அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவை உன்னுடைய பாதாரவிந்தத்தில் சேரும்படியாக ஓம் நமச்சிவாய பிரமாணி. அதுதான் நம்முடைய மகா பிரார்த்தனை நடக்கும் வரும் காலத்தில் அறிவோம். சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தயி. நன்றி. யூ மே பி சீட்டட்.
Dear family and friends, my first invocation is to Lord Vinayaka Mahaganapathi, whereby we invoke the spirit of Mahaganapathi and we say to him, Appa Vinayaka Pramani, the soul is on its onwards journey back to Shivalogam. Should there be any obstacles or any obstructions in the way of the soul attaining what we call paramukti or moksha, we ask that you humbly remove those obstacles and obstructions.
கல்லை ஒருக்கி கனிப்பொருளாகி ககனம் எல்லாம் சுத்த கருவி சமைத்தாரப்ப அப்ப அப்பப்ப தொல்லை நட நீலவானத்தே இருந்தே தோன்றிய இடம் எல்லாம் அழிக்கே குண்டு கண்ட பிடித்தார் எல்லையிலா பரவலியல் இரவியன் ஊடே மதியல் இறங்கே கல் குணர்ந்தான் அப்ப அப்பப்ப பொல்லாதே கல்லான மனமுருக்கே கற்றாரில்லை இந்த விஞ்ஞானிக தே கணநாத கணநாத கணபதி என்றிட கவலைகள் மாறிடும் கணபதி என்றிட கவலைகள் மாறிடும் கருணை பெருகிடும் கல் நெஞ்சோகிடும் கருணை பெருகிடும் கல் நெஞ்சோகிடும் கணபதி என்றிட கவலைகள் மாறிடும் நிதி சங்கரன் கும்பிடும் தம்பிரான் குணநிதி சங்கரன் கும்பிடும் தம்பிரான் கடம் பல கவி சொல்ல தம்பிரான் கடம் பல கவி சொல்ல கருத்துரம் அருவாய் கணபதி கருணை
Next part is a dedication to Lord Namashivaya Paraman. This has been a request from the family. This is one of the favorite songs that the late Krish Murli thoroughly enjoyed. I am going to sing the next part again. Padal, Shivapirumani, Yellorkam Nee Devam Shivapirumani. You are the God of this entire universe, Namashivaya Paramani. You are mother, you are father, you are our guru. Namashivaya Paramani, we glorify you and say to you, please come down and ensure that the soul goes back to your lotus feet, thus ensuring that this lotus, the Atma or the Jivan or the soul attains what we call Paramukti. Sivapirumani, Sivapirumani, Yellorkam Nee Devam, Sivapirumani, 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 Yellorkam Nee Devam, Sivapirumani. Annai Thandai Guru Deivame, Annai Thandai dedication is to the Divine Mother, Adi Parasakti, whereby we glorify the Divine Mother and we say to her, Thaye, you are the mother of the entire universe, you are Jagannamata. We ask that you come down and remove all the darkness and ignorance in our lives. Shower us with your grace, O Divine Mother. You are known by a countless number of names. You have taken on a countless number of manifestations, O Divine Mother. Please do come down to us and bless us. And also, we say to you, you are the only one that has the capacity of wavering all the negativities that the soul goes back to Shivalokam with. And we say to you, Adi Parasati Taye Jagannathaye, if you can waver all the negativities, then we could be rest assured that that soul will attain what we refer to as moksha or paramukti. Amma. கல்யாணி கருமாரி காமாட்சி அம்மா, மகாலட்சுமி மாதங்கி மீனாட்சி அம்மா, அபிராமி சிவகாமி மகமாயி அம்மா, அம்மா அம்மம்மா, அம்மம்மா, அம்மம்மா. வருவாய் 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 அம்மா, and ex-dedication is to Lord Murugan. Most of you all may have heard who Lord Murugan is. Lord Murugan is what we refer to as the Pradyaksha Devata of the Kaliyugam. In other words, he controls this entire Kaliyugam. That's the age that we are living in. It's called the Kaliyugam. Why do we call him Pradyaksha Devata? Because he is visible. You can feel his presence. You can see his work at hand. And we pray to him. What does Muruga mean? Muruga means undecaying beauty. We say to Muruga Perumani, every time we open our eyes, we want to see your glorious vision. We want to see your glorious face. And in doing so, Lord Muruga Perumani, I want to sing beautiful bhajans and I want to chant and glorify you. Even if it means going to the extent of dancing in total ecstasy as well. Muruga Perumani, we glorify you in your six houses that we call the Arupadi Vidu. Arupadi Vidudayai Andava Shanmuga. Arupadi Vidudayai Andava Shanmuga. Anandamai Atpudami Andava Shanmuga. Anandamai Atpudami Andava Shanmuga. Serudali Tarubavali ஷண்முகம் செங்கத்திலே தாங்கி என்றோ ஏ ஷண்முகம் வேல்முருகா மல்மருக பாபா ஷண்முக நிலமையில் ஏறும் கொழுமுருகனை நித்தம் பணிந்திட வாரும் நிலமையில் ஏறும் கொழுமுருகனை நித்தம் பணிந்திட வாரும் காளிசீலம்போலி காளிசீலம்போலி கல்கனவரும் கந்தனை அழகியை பாடிடுவோம் கந்தனை அழகியை பாடிடுவோம் புலி சிவகாமி புலி சிவகாமி பாவிமி புத்தமிடும் சுந்தர பாலனை பாடிடுவோம் கந்த சுவாமியே எங்கள் சுந்த சுவாமியே When I was growing up, you would commonly hear people saying, go to Kasi, have a dip in the Ganges River, you'll wash away all your sins. Maybe true, I'm not disputing that, but the fact is, when you go to Kasi and when you come back to South Africa, what happens then? You're going to keep on accumulating negative vibrations as well. So how does that atone for the fact that you went to Kasi and had a bath? The Srimad Bhagavata Puranam, Guru Vyasa Devar clearly states, the most acceptable form of worship in the Kali Yuga is not by going and going out there and doing all these exquisite rituals like bathing in the Ganges and things, but constant chanting of God's glorious name. That is the only thing that's in it. Make your spirituality grow. If it makes your spirituality grow, then obviously you're going to attain what we refer to as mukti or moksha. Just by chanting God's glorious name, offering the tulsi leaf at his four lotus feet, you can even move mountains. That is what the Puranas are saying.
Govinda me Hari, Govinda me Gopala Krishna, Govinda me Govinda me Hari, Govinda me Gopala Krishna, Govinda me Govinda me Hari, Govinda me Gopala Krishna, Govinda me Govinda me Hari, Govinda me Gopala Krishna, Govinda me Govinda endra soli kasikka pogayile uraadi patta thunba paaradeya Govindam endra soli kasikka pogayile uraadi patta thunba Hari Narayana, 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 Hari Narayana.
My next dedication is to the Divine Mother, Adi Parasati, once again, whereby we pray to your Divine Mother. You are the energy of this entire universe. You are referred to as Jagan Mata. And being the energy of this entire universe, O Divine Mother, it is you that calls all the shots. If you withdraw your energy, everything will come to a total standstill and this entire universe will crumble. We pray to you, O Divine Mother. You are the light of all lights. Show us this light that transforms us from good human beings to better human beings. It is only via the medium of that divine light could we transcend this mode of life that we refer to as samsara. That means the cycle of birth and death, or the constant cycle of birth and death. It is said, Barvavada Mayum Ida Mannavada Tinnam, everything that you see around you is purely Mayum. Mayum means an illusion. Nothing is of any permanence. This gross or physical body that you see is a perishable entity. It is composed of the five base elements, earth, fire, water, space, air, which is Mother Earth. The body, having been born from the bowels of the earth, will eventually return to the bowels of the earth. It's a perishable entity, cannot live forever. It has a time frame. But the Atma, or the Jivan, or the soul, the tiny spark of energy that's within this gross or physical frame, that is everlasting. It is not perishable. Lord Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita says, the nature of this Atma, or this Jivan, or the soul is such that water cannot drown it, fire cannot burn it, neither can missiles destroy that soul. That soul is caught up in what we say, Pirivikadal. Pirivikadal means the ocean of birth and death, or the cycle of birth and death. We ask you, O Divine Mother, snap that umbilical cord that brings the soul back time and time and time and again into this world. Why do we have to snap that umbilical cord? We pray to you, O Divine Mother. Every time we take on a birth, there is misery, there is suffering, there is pain. All those things are here. We go through all those attributes in life. Do we really need to come here on an ongoing basis and experience all those things? No. O Divine Mother, the soul has left this plane. Please offer it what we call moksha.
Jagan Mataye அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி ஆதி பரசக்தி ஜகன்மாதாயே அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி ஆதி பரசக்தி அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி ஆதி அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி அம்மா அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி அம்மா அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி அம்மா அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி ஆதி பரசக்தி அகண்ட ஜோதி ரூபி ஆதி பரசக்தி லட்சம் எனக்கும் நீயே அலட்சியம் செய்தி தாதே
அலட்சியம் செய்தீதாதே ஜெகதீஸ்வரி. I'm going to sing another song as requested by the family. The song is done in vernacular, but it has all Christian lyrics in it. In this part, we pray to you, O Lord Jesus Christ. It is said in our the Rig Vedas are very, very clear. When the Sapta Rishi Margalim glorified God, they refer to him as Parabrahman or Paramatman, this big massive ball of energy. And they say, this big massive ball of energy has got no size, it's got no shape, it's got no name, it's got no form, it's got no gender. But God will reveal himself in various sizes, shapes, names and forms according to our aspirations. Whenever we require him for certain functions in our life, he will come down in those forms and he will bless us. And in this parable that I'm going to say, O dear Father, dear loving Lord, wonderful Savior of my spirit, I lived everywhere in this universe. I wandered unknowingly. My beloved Lord, you came down in search of me. You hugged me, kissed me dearly, and transformed me as your shadow. I was low and I walked reeling. You remembered me kindly, O my dear Lord, Yesunada. Said not to be upset. You wiped away my tears, holding my hands, and you led the way. Oh, dear Lord, you lifted me out of this mud and mire where I lived. When your stay in this world came to an end, it came down via the blood that you shed on Mount Calvary, and that blood was shed to wash away all the sins of this universe, and for us human mankind to embrace your lotus feet. In whichever aspect, we worship you. The next song is his dedication. It is a request from the family, and I will sing this part. அப்பா பிதாவே அன்பான தேவம் அருமை இரட்சகரே ஆவியானவரே அப்பா பிதாவே அன்பான தேவம் அருமை இரட்சகரே Bershams. He runs a missionary just outside the city of Madurai that they refer to as Jabathottam. I had the honor of going out there, visiting him, having a chat with him. I touched his lotus feet as well, because he is a highly elevated soul. He's a highly elevated spirit in this world. And if you take blessings from people like that, believe me, your whole lifestyle starts taking a turn as well. I'm just inquiring if there's any speakers paying tribute. Okay, they do not have anybody that's paying tribute. Just a brief history as to why we observe what you call the Karumadi Atma Shanti Pratani. Like I've said earlier on, the body is a perishable entity, it goes back to Mother Earth. But the soul lives on forever. The soul never ever dies. At the point of death, because we know the body is a perishable entity, the first thing we do is we take that gross or physical body, we give it back to Mother Earth, and we instruct that soul to please remain with us until such time we perform a karyam or a karumadi, and we will release the soul back to Shivalogam. This prayer is all about detachment. It's a very, very important prayer. It's all about detachment, whereby we as family, we as friends, we as relatives, we detach ourselves from the soul. We release that soul back to God, and we say to Him, Namat Shivaya Piramani. We are releasing the soul under certain conditions. From now, right up until the Devasam, which is the 1 year memorial, we will try our level best, because that's how long it takes for that soul to transmigrate from this plane that we refer to as Bulogam to Swargam or Heaven. And we say to Lord Namah Shivaya Paramani, we will try our level best in trying to ensure that the soul does not deviate on its journey. It comes back nice and cleanly. Bear one thing in mind, each and every one of us sitting in this room, in this entire universe as a matter of fact, carries with us three very, very powerful emotions: sondam, bandham, pasam, ownership, bondage, attachment. That soul has got the same qualities as well. It has the same emotions as well. So all of a sudden you sign to say to the soul, please detach yourself and go back. 9 out of 10 cases, that soul is going to turn around and say to you, here is my property, here is my family, here is my money, here is my car, this is my business. You want me to leave all these things and walk away? But we also need to notify that soul as well. As long as that soul had a body, we had a relationship with that individual. Now that the body is no longer here, that soul cannot hover around in this plane anymore. It needs to go back to its rightful place. It came from Shivalogam. It need now to go back to Shivalogam. And we give that soul some sort of assurance that we will guide him back whilst he's traveling on the transmigration of the soul during the course of the bereavement period between now and the Devasam. We partially relinquish whatever ties we have with the soul. Partially, not fully. We partially relinquish whatever ties we have with the soul until such time it reaches the plane of Shivalogam, which will be on the Devasam date. And when that happens, we perform another puja or another pratani, and we say to Lord Namah Shivaya, here is the soul that has come to your realm. We ask that you leave the gates of Shivalogam wide open and let that soul come through and accept the benedictions at your holy feet. At that point in time, we fully relinquish whatever ties we had with that soul, and we say to Lord Namah Shivaya Piramani, as of today, the soul is totally your property. So this is what this whole structure of all these pratani, these pujas that we do. We also invite your ancestral lineage into your household, what we call the offering of the Sapindi. 3 generations of your ancestral lineage, we ask them to come down, assist you in accompanying the soul back away from this household and ensuring that it has a safe journey back to Shivalogam. And then, of course, we also do what we refer to as the Padinaram Pindam, the Pinda Puja, the 16 Pindas that we offer, whereby we say to that soul, please accept this body that we have built for you, this astral body or the spiritual body that we have energized for you, and let this astral body carry your soul back to Shivalogam. This is what this whole Pratani is all about. This is what Karumadi is all about. And then, of course, it finishes up with what we refer to as the Devasam. Ladies and gentlemen, I am now going to call upon the family to come through and offer what we refer to as the Deepa Maharadhani, the turning of the Deepa Maharadhani. And whilst we are doing that, I'm going to be chanting Psalms from the Devaram, Tiruvasagam, Tiruvarupa. And in doing so, first and foremost, I want to call upon the immediate family to come through and offer Deepa Maharadhani, followed by the extended family, and thereafter, all family and friends can come through in a nice, orderly fashion and turn Deepam Aradhani. நமச்சிவாயே 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 ஞானமும் கல்வியும் நமச்சிவாயவி நான்நரி விஷயம் நமச்சிவாயவி நானவிந்து எத்துமே நமச்சிவாயவி நான் நெறி காட்டுமே அம்மையே அப்பப்பா ஒப்பிலா மணியே அம்மையே அப்பப்பா ஒப்பிலா மணியே அன்பினில் விளைந்து அம்மையே அப்பப்பா ஒப்பிலா மணியே அன்பினில் விளைந்து ஆரம்பே பொய்மையே பெருக்கி பொருதினை சோறுக்கும் பொய்மையே பெருக்கி பொருதினை சோறுக்கும் பொருத்தலை உளையனின் பெருக்கி ஒரு தினை தோறுக்கும் ஒரு தலை உளையனின் இம்மையே உன் நம சிவாய வாழ்கே நாதன் தாழ்வாழ்கே, நம சிவாய வாழ்கே நாதன் தாழ்வாழ்கே. நம சிவாய வாழ்கே நாதன் தாழ்வாழ்கே, இமை பொருதம் என்னென்ற நீங்காத தாழ்வாழ்கே.
Thank you.
Testing 1, 2. ஓசை ஒளியெல்லாம் ஆனாய் நீயே.
எல்லாம் ஆனாய் நீ
தாயே வாசமல எல்லாம் ஆனாய் நீயே மலையான் மருகனாய் இன்றாய் நீயே மலையான் மருகனாய் இன்றாய் நீயே மலையான் மருகனாய் இன்றாய் நீயே மலையான் மருகனாய் இன்றாய் நீ எல்லாம் ஆனாய் நீயே இருவையாய் பகலதே செம்போதி இருவையாய் பகலதே செம்போதி இருவையகலதே செம்போதி
Dear family and friends, seeing we have come to the end of this evening's program, let us all rise whilst we do the last or the Achopadigam.
Muttinari Ariyade Okarudu
சுந்தரிகை நில்லா பிரியம் இனியா பிரியம் நின்னைந்த ருத்தை சொல்லா பிரியம் துதியா பிரியம் தோழா பிரியம் எல்லா பிரிகளையும் பொறுத்தருள்வாய் கட்சிய கம்பனை அருட்பெரும் ஜோதி தனி பெரும் கருணை தனி பெரும் கருணை அருட்பெரும் ஜோதி ஓம் நமச்சிவாய பிரமாணி எங்களை பிறந்துவிட்டு காலம் சென்ற கிருஷ்ணாமுரளி அவர்களுடைய ஆத்மாவும் பாதாரவிந்த அதத்தல் சேரும்படியாக அதுதான் நம்மளுடைய கடைசியான பிரார்த்தனை அறிவோம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி.
The family has requested that you partake of the refreshments that has been especially prepared for you before you depart from this auditorium. நன்றி. Have a safe journey home. வணக்கம்.